Around Nia Christopher, MVP of the girls' futsal all-star. Obviously, the girls don't play a lot of team football, so having something like this must be a joy for you to be around so many of your colleagues and friends that you train with on a regular basis at the national level. What was the game like for you?
Well, it turned out pretty good, even though that we don't play together that often. But I think that like if we would have prepared properly, we would have probably had a better result.
Thank you. the clip.